If you ride the commuter rail, make sure you have your tickets. The crackdown is about to begin. Daily ticket checks start tomorrow before passengers board trains. North Station is up first with checks tomorrow and Wednesday. Back Bay Station is Thursday and South Station is Friday. The schedule will change weekly, though. Keolis says the system loses tens of millions of dollars each year when passengers don't pay up.